Big battle in the college baseball diamond, the Mercer Bears tangling with the Samford Bulldogs. Southern Conference regular season title on the line. A breezy night, Mr. Collinsworth said at Ortho Georgia Park. Top of the first inning, Jaden Davis hits this rocket, snagged by Joseph Rohrbacher, fires to first. Ty Daly couldn't handle it. Davis is credited with a single. Colton Cosper settles down, gets John Anderson to fly out to Jackson Cherry and Wright, battling the wind. No damage done. Move ahead in the action now, top of the fourth now. Samford Stephen Klein, and that ball up in the wind and gone. Bulldogs strike first, leading 1-0. Later in the inning, two runners on, and Caden Dreyer steps to the plate. The big guy rifles this one down the line. That's in there for extra bases. Two-run score, 3-0 Samford lead. The Bears would battle back, but Samford gets a late run to win it, 5-4. Two teams are now tied for first. They're back at it Friday night, and we're back at it right after this.